Hi, I'm now going to show you how to replace the new model cup to the old model one. You can see that there is no screw hole here. That is the old model. So now we start to remove the old model. Remove it out because you can see it is with the double side screwed to fix the one, but to the new model one, no need the double side screw because there is a screw here to screw it inside the cup. Okay, now you can see, yeah, there is a screw hole inside, so we put directly this new model plastic into the holder, yeah. And screw it back. That's it. Very easy.